This story is a celebration of one of the most original bands in history and a rare chance to enter their private world, their artistic processes, and share in the creation of a collaboration unknowingly decades in the making.
It's quite radically different.
It's never been done before, to my knowledge.
It's not entirely been fun. A lot of it has been quite traumatic.
It's not about nostalgia, we're trying to work, but what can be done now?